Just getting everything set up, moving all the things around. There we go. Alright, so I played a little bit offline. I'm trying to I don't know why, but the fucking mouse thing is locked up. There we go. What was I saying? I played a little bit last night. Just before I went to bed. Did some hunting log stuff. Hunting some monsters. I think the dude should be here. Wait, episode 5? I don't think I watched it yet, actually. When did that come out? Hey, Reboot, you actually got the notification? Poggers, dude. Very nice. I think he's got wine. First one you got, really? Dude, Twitch is like, dude, doesn't notify anybody. It's ridiculous. Okay. I'm not sure if I've seen it yet or not. I forgot I'm meant to be doing. I forgot I'm meant to be reading this shit. Excuse me. Oh, man. Yeah, we started playing Final Fantasy XIV yesterday. And it's been pretty good so far, man. It's been pretty good. Alright. Alright, these guys are pirates, right? So we're gonna do a pirate voice. Well, yeah, I'd have met the swindler part. I reckon it might be worth a day of doing the Silverwind's chores if it'll afford me a proper grog. Fair enough. Cool, we'll go find the other guys. But yeah, no, I've tweaked my, because I'm playing on PS5, I've tweaked my UI a little bit more. So everything's a bit more in its place. Where is this person? The outside? Yeah, there we go. Oh, it's a, wait, it's a Lollafell pirate.
How am I supposed to work on an empty stomach? Go on, have a guess at what I had for breakfast.
Ash tuna.
Whoa. God's hell, do you know? It's my breath, ain't it? It probably smells as wooden as the food tasted, but I know why you're here. I just as soon get some real food on me, but I ain't one to reject the summons from a captain.
Alright, cool. Just fell off my radar? Yeah, that's fair. Well, I've been playing classic WoW a lot, like TBC, and then I quit because of various reasons. Like, I was already quitting up until the recent things about Activision Blizzard came out, and it seemed like a... Oh, what the fuck? Oh! Flower Wasp. And then, like, I was like, okay, well, this is convenient timing, I guess. Like, it's unfortunate. Because, like, I was really liking TBC, but then, like, I was already pretty burned on, like, the cash shop stuff that they added. So it was just like, yeah, I'm good. Wait, yeah, sorry, Reaper, what was that Rick and Morty episode about? Because I might have actually seen it. It's hard to remember. I'm pretty sure I've seen, like, all the ones that are out, but... There could be one that I haven't seen yet. Alright, cool. We harvested the oranges. Alright, well, this is...
I am Severin. You're the old man's errand boy now. Tell my dear old captain not to wet his breeches. I'll be along. Oh, just so we're clear, I don't care for landlubbers. Go find the chocobo you rolled in on and ride on out.
Fair enough. Asshole. Dude's not very nice. Yeah, no, I played a little bit off stream last night. I did like the hunting logs, just ran around here and killed various monsters. Okay, it's over there. Never mind. and tweaked my UI a bit. And I'm definitely a bit more bit happy with my UI right now. Looks nice. I didn't do any main story quests. I'm saving main story for the stream, but yeah. Oh, really nice. Hell yeah, dude. I need to watch Slot at some point. Sometime. So, Stellwan sent you, and what do you reckon I say to that? I've saucy seas, sir. Damn right. Didn't get what I am by taking guff from any glorified gardeners, but I suppose I can see what he wants to get them off my back. Alright, cool. Second half of season was shit, really? Okay. Alright, we got this guy here, and then go turn in these two quests at the same time. Axes were made for splitting skulls, not stumps. You know what I did in my cell in this? Wanton slaughter. You bet your beard I did, lad. Hey, those were the days. I reckon now I'll have to be satisfied taking my axe to the trees. Hey, Shazza, how's it going? Lunch is 6 minutes. Very nice. Very nice. Alright, excuse me, I'm going to quickly blow my nose. Oh, damn. Okay. Whew. Bruh. Yeah, there we go. Cool. Do you know what's actually... Okay. You know what's actually really good? Cooking pizza in an air fryer. Like, you can't cook, like, a big pizza, like a mini pizza. But, like, it's, like, personal pizza, whatever you want to call it. Dude, it works so well. Oh, my God. Wait, this is a big guy. Look at those luscious oranges brimming with nectar. That they could go up any second. Yes, and I got you some oranges, dude. Ah, ripe to perfection. How sweet it is. With that lackadaisical a lot of retired pirates comes down with scurvy and serve them right. It just goes to show you can't teach an old sea dog new tricks. You think the Admiral will know that? Yes. Excellent. Hey kitty, how you doing? Oh, yeah, no, I haven't seen that one. It's like when they have like the people from Hellraiser, the sadomasochists coming along from hell. Yeah, I've seen that one. You continue to impress, lad. All but Severin are accounted for. It's no fault of yours, he squirmed out. I've let that worm wriggle through my fingers more times than I can count. But rest assured, the next time I see him, I'll put him squarely in the dirt where all such worms belong. Damn. Harsh. Hey, look at that, we're level 11. What do we get? Ooh. Ooh, and a high potion.